Of course, Higsby's is closed. When is Higsby's not closed? Well, megaman jack into this, let's see what we go from inside up. Yeah. Barrier A, barrier is always cool. What the hell, Dad? What do we have to do? Oh, we had to talk to one kid. There not be any delays, old man. Tired of this shit. What do you expect in a place called Electown? Wow, that building is huge. Is that the electrical stuff? Yes, I think so. Let's go in. And before we entered via the exit in, an hour later. This boy is not back in a minute. Thank you. Oh, fuck yeah. I mean... Okay, so that's a vampire-looking navi. Oh great, the boomerang boys are here. Doing that again really soon. Okay. With a little boy on my ass. Probably be gone for the rest of the fucking day. Well, for the rest of the game. More like. One, two, testing, one, two. Huh, it's still not loud enough. Portal gun, net battle 20. Competition to find density's best net battle. The Den Battle Tournament will commence tomorrow. Gather here at 10 a.m. tomorrow for the event. This is the thing, we'll have a big tournament and then it'll get ruined. That's happened in all the other games. There's a tournament, we go to it, we do well, and the tournament just gets wrecked. Already running into our first villain, the vampire navi. Also, I'm a woman to do a city map for the chain. At some point I need to go to Barbara's of a swimming shave again. Maybe just one of those. Ugh. Of course, she's the damsel in distress. Why would your code be of use? Gossip and shit. Might actually be best to use it then. Well, the BBS could find, help us find him. Sure, why not? What's that? Here's my question. Why didn't Vol just get jacked out? Like, legit? Alrighty. The more dangerous attack into the ground house back, so happy with that. So this is town area 2. I have to be able to get in somehow. Okay, you have a lot of health. Down you go. Yeah, I thought this would have been classes at the internet or something. To deal with a bouncing noise as well as fucking thunder. And death to that thing. Now is so not the time for battles. Oh my god! I really wish it wouldn't do these battles. Jesus. Son of heavy thunder things. Alright. One of the power I'm going to think of is in this bottom corner. We don't need three enemies. One of them being our fucking damsel. Come on, man. Get lost. Okay, where is the other little shit back then? Jack off for the sake of my health. Where is the last fucker then? Look, game, I'm all for a bit of a puzzle, but this is fucking stupid now. Got you, you little shit. Good old HP memory. Really? I'm not even out of the power where I at. Jesus Christ. That'd be ridiculous. That's one. Two. To electric boy. Check out again for the sake of my health. It will just be a case of turning it all the way down to zero. Shade Man, huh? I've heard the name but decided to go for this guy. Are they not gonna point out the burning bit of ember though? very careful indeed. Remember, you're a responsible butcher now. Yeah, so we won't be seeing him for the rest of the game. For the rest of the game, I should say. I don't have anything saved anyway! Some have come from countries with a hostile reputation, but we have no time for hostilities now. We'll get straight to the point, our planet is in extreme danger. An asteroid is approaching us, we have calculated its course, and in a few months, it will collide with our world. Million years ago, the dinosaurs that ruled this planet were destroyed by an asteroid impact. That's right. We too are now facing destruction. However, we are not like the dinosaurs. We have become masters of science. Using technology, we should be able to prevent the asteroid impact. God's name are you. Dr. Regal.